What's this?
It's a skeleton key. It should open all the locks in the house.
Let's see if it works on that safe.
Inheritance law, accidental death of minors, benefits paid to guardian, official and legal documents required.
What does that mean?
It means that if we die, Count Olaf gets our fortune. What are we going to do?
Phone!
Sunny's right. We've got to find a phone and call Mr. Poe. I'm sure there's one somewhere in this house.
The line is dead. We can't call for help. We'll have to get out of here on our own.
Violet, look at this. There's some kind of hatch underneath the fireplace.
Can you open it?
It's sealed shut.
We'll need some weight. A pile of firewood should do. We tie it to a rope and hang it over a levered plank with a bowling ball on the other side. Got all that?
I think so. Firewood, rope, bowling ball. Right?
Exactly. I'll leave my blueprint here for reference.
Sealed shut.
Thank you. ignore the bad reviews. They rule off. The audience adores the bold and dashing Count Olaf. Even while he's in the shower, even while he is resping, no other thespian is his equal at thesping. Oh, that's not in the song.
Ah, it's those vile children Count Olaf adopted.
How dare you interrupt us in the hallowed sanctity of rehearsal?
Time for a new song.
The Wicked Waltz in G minor.
Whenever you're ready. Would this bowling ball do?
I think it would. Everything we need. Let's head back to the dining room. We'll need to place the pieces before we can trigger my invention. Let's check the blueprint.
Once we're through that hatch, we're free from this house.
Let's make sure we've grabbed everything we want before we leave.
If you are someone who likes to jump ahead of the story, and guess at what is about to happen, you might suppose that the Baudelaire orphans were unsuccessful in their escape attempt, and that they were thrown straight into a situation even more awful than the last. If that is what you think, you are entirely correct. Count Olaf put the children in his car and took them on what he said would be a pleasant Sunday drive. drive is a word which here means trapped in front of an oncoming train. With the doors locked shut and no way to open them, Violet thought up an ingenious invention to get them out of trouble.
If I launch it at just the right time, this device should hit the track switcher.
You'll need to hit it several times to set the train onto a different track. That's it. Keep it up. Hurry, it's almost here.
Just before it was too late, a magical flying unicorn swept down from the sky and whisked them to safety. Or maybe not. The children's astonishing resourcefulness saved them from imminent flattening. Once the danger had passed, Mr. Poe happened by with an assessment of the situation that had almost nothing to do with what was really going on.
Sonny is far too young to be driving an automobile. It's simply not good parenting.
He took the Baudelaire orphans away from Count Olaf. But before he did, he let Olaf have one final moment with the children.
I'll be back again when you least expect it. I am a master of disguise. I can become anyone. I can follow you anywhere. And I'll get my hands on your fortune if it's the last thing I do.
Well, hello there. I am your Uncle Monty. My goodness, you must be Violet. Do you remember me? Probably not. You were only a baby. Klaus, we've never met. How do you do? And Sunny. Oh, Sunny. You look so much like your mother. But with fangs like a Malaysian pit viper. My goodness. Now, what do you children know about snakes?
Not very much. Is that what you do? Study snakes?
Yes, well, not just snakes. Herpetology is the study of all reptiles. Come in. There's not much time, and we've got to get ready for Peru.
You're taking us to Peru?
Isn't it exciting? Of course. I'll need to make sure you're up to the task. Peru is no place for amateurs. I've hidden 4 aspiring adventurer trophies in and around my house. If you can retrieve all of them, I'll know you can handle whatever challenges Peru has to throw at you. Follow me outside to get started.